kind of grew out of the samba in Brazil, the samba being a much faster street beat. They kind of slowed it down, and Stan Getz, the great tenor saxist in the days going by, kind of brought it to America, the whole bossa nova style. And this is called, what's it called? A Minor Case of the Blues, because it's in a minor key. It's a pun.
Thank you.